tying tally. Sabres still in the offensive zone for a split second. Ovechkin's away. Ovechkin inside on Talinder. Ovechkin scores! A brilliant individual effort.
Of last season, and this is why. Just some amazing goals, an amazing display of stick work. Number one to collect the pass, number two to get around Talinder. Talinder has no opportunity there. Seven shots on net in this hockey game. The sleight of hands, Talinder can't recover, and then he even finishes it off in a diving fashion.
Wrist shot. Ushered away by Theodore to the chance of MVP.
Well, he keeps playing like that. The way he's played this year, he still deserves to keep that honor. He's the best player in the National Hockey League, bar none.
Sequeira on the turn. Andre Sequeira to the goal mouth. Hesch is creating the screen. And a pretty nice looking goal.
There's the Sabres trying to get it through to the net. And Helmer, just a little backhand shovel pass to Ovechkin and let him do all the work against Talinder and Ludman and then pass the goalie.